multiple jurisdictions ended with a suspect crashing his vehicle into a pole. He and his passengers were hurt. Springfield Township Police stopped the driver just before 4 this morning at Hamilton Avenue and I-275, but the driver took off. The chase eventually ended on Spring Grove Avenue near King's Run when police say the car spun out of control and then hit a pole. The driver is charged, that is, with fleeing and eluding.